These have been the lucky pajamas. And do you want to risk a different look? What have done the pudding? The pudding was the biker look. The elf was completely a disaster, as I recall. The claws, eh. Festives. The festives were okay. That's a good New Year's Eve look. It is New Year's Eve. In the morning, of course. Let's go with the winter pajamas, just for a change of pace. We'll see how they work out. Yeah, it's about, I don't know, quarter after. What the time is it? It's 20 after 10 on New Year's Eve, and I'm walking to my bathroom.
How you doing?
Great. And we're going to walk
around
here.
Anything you need, boss.
I don't know that it's early enough that we can get away with sneaking around solo mode, selling some classic cargo. I do like the vehicle missions more than the regular cargo missions. I don't know what's more profitable if you're successful. I'm thinking we need to empty out the main warehouse there a little bit. The special vehicle work is really what I want to focus on from now on. That seems profitable and a lot of fun. Like, everything else has been working towards getting that. So let's, before we get robbed, you want to source anything? I guess we could source one to get us down there and then try and unload stuff. Might as well, right? So do I want to unload 5 at once?
You thought about giving me some shares, boss?
Shares? I'm not publicly traded, I'm a criminal. Let's grab the insurgent. Although, now, there's some times when you just need the insurgent, and I don't know what I'm going to have to do with this. And if I have to ram somebody off the road...
I've sent the collection point to your GPS. Make the pickup and bring the goods to the warehouse. Should be straightforward.
Should be. The nice thing is this insurgent really does seem to be fast enough to catch whatever it needs to. Let's see how we're doing here. Loving the snow. Just loving the snow. We got some activity on the road over there. Hopefully it's not on our path. And no one's going to care about us here. If they do, we are in the insurgent, which helps. The white elephant. Alright. Well, I'm sure it's another case of everybody's dead when you get there. This is a trap. You know what? Just in case it's a... There you go. We're gonna do this with the insurgent. We're gonna make the room with the... And now... If I blow them up, the police are gonna come. But if I just move them the heck out of the way... That's about as moved out of the way as you can be. I thought about blowing them up, but then you... Oh, we got a... Not only a talker, we got a coffin.
Jesus Christ, you
fucker! Just run everybody over. Looks like more of them are coming. Did more and more spawn? Is he that way, you? I got guys on the roof and stuff. We'll just grab it. They can have their guns and their money. How'd that trap go for you? Yeah, we'll go to this way. Did I get any stars? No. See, we got out of there. Thanks to the insurgent.
Thanks to the white elephant. The white elephant is victorious again. We got out of there without any kind of stars. Because apparently, just running people over repeatedly, not a big deal. And we don't really have that far to go, I don't think. So this should go well. Now we got the global signal, blah blah.
Base special cargo, not visible to all the players. But hey. Base special cargo.
I have to say, if you can... I didn't do anything to him. He's just... Unless he swerved and went into the hole because of the snow. The snow does make things just so much more fun. Usually people are less aggressive in mornings, I've noticed. You get less people out just messing with people. At least that's been my experience. So that's the time to do these missions. Same with this, the vehicle special cargo stuff too. If you can. There we are. Can we avoid being blown up for this last, you know, so many feet? Hooray. So I'm gonna follow the rule of I'm alone. Here we got some electronics up there, whatever. I'm alone, we're going to access the laptop. We can sell 4 crates for 52,000. Something tells me that's gonna require more than one person to move them. Or at least you're gonna need people with guns. So let's just sell for 10,000. 1 for 10. Please put us in the brigade. Enter the plane.
The sale's on, but it's kind of complicated. You'll be dropping the goods at a few points around the city. Collect the cargo at LSIA and make this thing happen.
That's why I sold one, so I wouldn't have to have a bizarre...
Need me to bring you a ride?
Yeah, we need from Office Garage 1, bring me the insurgents.
It's on the way.
Exactly booming, you know.
Selling smaller shipments of special cargo will delay your tracker from pinging a signal map wide, allowing you to remain undetected for longer. Okay, so that's why doing one at a time helps. Three deliveries. Ever since I upgraded the brigade, I don't get to use it. I put a lot of money in the brigade. And I've got a lot more money now, mostly thanks to RockstarWarehouse.com. And the fact that when they gave me the bonus card, it turned out that both the cards got a bonus to them, so that was great stuff. And no, I'm not getting paid for that. Though I'm open to the possibility. Wink, wink, hint, hint. I think probably at 5 hits per video here, not likely they're going to be calling. Not likely you'll ever hear this. But I'll throw down kudos where kudos are required, no matter what's going on. Okay, let's go down here. Go to LSIA, Los Santos International Airport. I want to do this nice. Come on. Open, open, open. Open, 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 open. Now, where's our cargo? Come on. Where is the plane? There it is, all the way over there. I think that's our cargo. Which is odd, because we're pink. But the plane is marked in blue. And we're on a half-hour time limit, which I was really hoping this doesn't take a half an hour. But one is never certain. Alright, we'll leave the insurgent here. No one should bother out here. People aren't going to come out here and wander into that. The missile lock-on jammer is available if you have a passenger. Where's Mr. Bonkers when I need him? AKA Pazesco. Gear up. That's not entirely true. The last time I crashed, I lost everything. I think. Did I lose everything? Let's not experiment and find out. Where are we going? Where is the drop-offs? Looks like these drop-offs are over water. At least one of them.
I turned around and they killed me. I lost everything.
Let's buzz this guy's boat. Just for style. We need to make some upgrades to this airplane because it is a slow, wobbly deal. Oddball! You gotta like anybody who knows, you know. Well, I don't know. Is he doing
a
complete hero?
What about game?
No, they're not over water. They're just way over there.
Can you hear me? In the game. It sounds like I'm talking in the game too.
We can hear you. But it sounds cool. You got a good mic. I don't know if you can hear me. Last time I tried that with Mr. Bonkers, it didn't work out well. He couldn't hear me for some strange reason. So I have to work on that, my in-game. That might be a good thing, though. If my in-game is somehow messed up, then, well, there's reasons. I won't go over it. There was a rather particularly spectacular episode of... How do I do this drop-off? Could be just a matter of flying directly over the drop-off point. Oh! Did that work? Yeah, so you have to hit... You have to hit a button to do the drop-off. Looks like it's right arrow. Why would they pick right arrow to do the drop-off? Why not something more convenient, like E? This isn't good. Take them out? How the heck am I supposed to take them out? I'm not armed. I don't have any guns. I can't select guns. That's not even an option. Sold! Alright, sold American. Take them out. Yeah, only $800, but I'll take it. There's a player down there. Let's avoid them. But we'll make our way back to LSIA and the Insurgent. Why not, right? Or, we can go back to our warehouse, parachute out, and sell again. That would involve crashing an airplane into the city. You know, it's a funny thing. I mean, I can see where if you can successfully steal someone's car, and you can make a lot of money with that, and that's all well and good, and that's all well and great. First of all, it seems like a lot of work. And second of all, it's a completely jerk thing to do when I can just source my own car.
Hey, it's your dear friend Simeon. Give me a call sometime if you need some work.
Simeon, the odds of that happening are so pitifully low. I can't even begin to tell you. I'm a completionist, but not that much of a completionist. I'm trying to do more work. I guess we'll try to land it with style as opposed to crashing it into, like, you know, I don't know, a school or something randomly. Not gonna take that much longer here. We are gonna be trying to land in snowy fog. But our insurgent has lined us up for the runway almost perfectly here. Okay, let's bring it down, and... Not bad. Taxi around. No point in walking if you don't have to, right? And there you go. Not parked properly, but we'll just pop out. Stay away from the blades. Grab the insurgent. And there we go, a successful $10,000. Like, why would I want to go mess with somebody who's just trying to make money the same way I am? Well, I could just click a button and get my own car. It's gotta be easier beating the NPCs to get their own car than to try and take out a player. I mean, that just makes sense to me. Where am I going here? There we go. Where am I going here? I need to get out of this place. It's confusing. We can drift. There we go. Whee! So that's my thinking on it, at least. I'm just gonna head back. We'll sell some more cargo. Open this up or you're gonna lose it. Open it. Open. 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 Okay, fine. You don't wanna open. Let's go home. There's such angry people here in Los Santos.
Oh boy.
Shit!
I always imagined them to be pretty relaxed, really. It's, you know, it's L.A. It's never been L.A. It's a really intense place. I mean, it's full of movers and shakers, I guess, maybe. I think I more imagine it's full of people trying to jerk each other around and be... and pretending to be nice for some kind of gain, but... I guess there's nothing to pretending to be nice unless you're normally not nice, and therefore it gives value to whatever you are doing. Why did that tell me to go in the parking lot for a minute there? Probably more to the point where I guess probably Rockstar didn't want us to feel bad when we ran over pedestrians, so they made them all jerks for the most part. Let's see if this takes anything off of our ride. There you go. Shortcut. Almost back to do some more. CEO in pajamas. CEO in pajamas. It's nice that we get some that are successful quiet runs, because I really lost faith in the whole thing. I actually still don't have any faith in the whole thing.
Great to hear from you.
Hey, look at this. Fresh parking. Yeah, excellent. Do a little remodeling. And let's see, we'll do some more sales. Can we get the brigade, or am I going to get stuck with the boat? How much do you want to bet on the boat? I've got the upgraded brigade, which doesn't make it faster, but it makes it tougher. We've got a 23-minute cooldown. Seriously? Seriously? Well, on that note, 23-minute cooldown. This is your Black Knight, CEO in pajamas. Ooh, we received... They want me to be an associate. Associates don't get paid well. The Fast. Of course, if he's doing special missions. If he's doing special missions. Let's get out of here. That could make this an interesting edition of Black Knight CEO in pajamas, even though I would be subcontracting myself. Let's see. Invitation. Maybe you have to go to over here. No invites. Eh, maybe. Maybe he's got his people. Because I don't know about any other way of... Well then! We tried, now... Wow, they fixed that up pretty quick. Yeah, that's something good for... facilities maintenance. 23 minutes. What can we do for that 23 minutes? I got it. I know how we're gonna swing this. Go racing! It was a different video. Actually, the one thing I can do is source another crate. Although I plan on cleaning these out. What should we do? Should we go racing or should we source another crate? It's the morning. Still Saturday morning. We could go try to source another crate. Alpha Omega, blah blah, is the briefcase. Take it from them. Not unless it's very convenient. So that's the... Oh dear. I was looking for where the briefcase was. Let's see, where are we even going? Where are we trying to go here? Back to the office, correct? Here's a player. Hi guys. Yeah, they must be above me. I didn't see them. That was the way to go. Minutes is a long time to wait on selling another briefcase. You should be able just to knock those out. Like, honestly, Rockstar, what's the purpose of that cooldown? I mean, you know, just to make sure that we can't make lots and lots of money and they can sell more share cards? I mean, there's a lot of activity around the house here. Let's see. Armored Karuma, how quaint. Excuse me. Hey, he's in American garb, very nice. Meanwhile, we're safe. I should probably put the insurgent in the first spot, but I like the way the current arrangement flows.
from the way it looks. Ho ho ho.
Good to see you, boss.
You know what we could do? We could see if we can solo the next special mission. That would unlock a car. Well, it gets us the discount on something. What would we get? What would it get us the discount on? CEO in pajamas. Special work. Oh, you got to steal more vehicles to unlock them. It's not just boom, 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 boom. And this one, I know you need at least two people. Oh, Rockstar. So we have the Wastelander mission. Then the Blazer Aqua mission. Now that sounds like it'd be a violent thing. That might be a solo. And you got the Rocket Voltic mission. Using rocket cars to wipe hard drives. See, that's why we're having problems with the country with cybersecurity. We don't have rocket cars. Tactical Aqua. And of course, the last one. The last one is the Ruiner 2000 mission. Armored Boxville. These are all cool, but that's definitely the one you want. And it's worth $1 million to try and go through that, and that's a long. And you can probably make a good amount of money. So I can understand that, but still. Okay, so we can't do anything there. We could try sourcing another vehicle. Odds of it going well, not very high. Tampa, standard range, plate cruising, alright. Catching a Tampa in the snow.
I'm ready to go on this end.
You're always ready to go on this end. That's great. You're just go to the garage. Definitely, you know, I'm almost certain I'm just gonna take the Insurgent, because I mean, when things go wrong on these missions, so many times I'm like, I wish I had the Insurgent. I wish I had the Insurgent. And you can store 40 cars, and I think there's no chance of anyone stealing them from your warehouse once you get that going.
You won't be able to drive this one out of there. It's heading offshore with some pretty nasty individuals. So it's going to need an airlift. Collect a heavy lift chopper, and then collect the car.
Oh, this is gonna suck. I have to fly a cargo barb, and I've got no one to man the gun. You know, kind of waste people out the window. Whoa, okay. Thankfully, I did not hit that policeman. He did not hit me, because when policemen hit you in this game, they treat it the same way as if you hit them. So, right now we gotta collect a heavy lift chopper. Humane Labs, that's a pretty good track, as I recall. And I have no experience with a Cargobob, so this should be interesting. No experience with the Cargobob. Scooby-dooby-dooby. You know what I should have done? I should have just, you know, exited the game and come back in 20 minutes and continue the video. But no, we're not doing that. We're gonna go grab a Cargobob, and this will probably be the last thing I do for this mission. So far, the winter pajamas are doing pretty well here. And winter pajamas. We got ourselves the winter pajamas. Pajamas. We got somebody just sitting up there on the. Driving to. Humane Labs up in the middle of nowhere, where they do lots of evil things. There normally this is the time I'd say, well, let's do the time warp again. But I mean, it's snow. You know, I mean, how often do you get footage of the snow? It's brilliant here in Los Santos. It's just great. I feel like that's part of the glory of doing these sort of videos here at this time of year. CEO in pajamas, lifty dippy dippy doo. And you can tell people are messing with each other because, you know, they're sending muggers and stuff. Of course, isn't that one of the daily objectives? I can't remember what I looked at last night. It was one of those where I looked at the daily objective and like, this ain't happening, and then I just move on to the next thing. Let's see, what are the daily objectives here? Complete a gang attack. These are a different set. Okay, participate in a rally race, you're done. Nobody does a rally race. I could hold up a store, I could probably complete a gang attack if I'm lucky enough to come upon one, but not I'm not even trying any of that. That's just like... That's just, what's the point? Hey, who wants to do a rally race? You can't get two cars together in a rally race. What you could get is two people, one person who doesn't know what a rally race is, who then ends up sitting next to you while you drive around the checkpoints. If I set up, I'm just going to set up Bahama West Mama Mia so that I can drive without being told. Oh, that track like the back of my hand. Driving out to the middle of nowhere. I will say this, you know, that mechanic has to go and get these things. Where'd you leave it? Oh, inside an industrial complex, you know. They do all kinds of secret government or non-government activities. Hey, I'm here to pick up the cop. What do you mean you're here to pick up the cop? What cop? Am I gonna get shot at? Like, is this gonna be like... No? Well, they'll let me in. It's easier than the airport. How did my secretary arrange this? Have fun hacking law. Oh, wait a minute. No, we got problems. We are stealing it. She could have mentioned that.
Move in! Stupid fuckhead! Gotta reload! I'm gonna cover you!
She could have mentioned... Now where am I? My personal vehicle has been impounded by the cops. I still have to get the helicopter. How the heck? I have a heavy lift helicopter. I wonder if I can zip it over to the impound. Grab it. I wonder if you bypass all this if you own a Cargobob, or do you have to use their Cargobob? And no, I don't intend to be kind to this truck. Don't get in the truck. You have to jump the wall. I was hoping it would crash through the wall. Only now there's no guards. They all went on break. Hey, we've already killed one person. I'll take that.
Okay, how far is the, everything's far, alright. Where the heck is that? Other side of the map, that means, let's take the long way. You know what I'm saying? Alright, we might have to do the time warp again here, but I'm gonna let it record. Just so I don't lose everything, but... Okay, so this actually serves two purposes. Number one, I've never really hooked a car with a... There it is. I've never done this. I've never hooked a car with a Cargobob before. And I'm not very good with helicopters, so we need a little practice. It looks like it's just gonna be easier to land right here because of the topography. I mean, this could be a really annoying mission if I can't do this. Okay, there's the hook. This is really annoying. I'm supposed to do this while people are shooting at me? Oh, we got people gonna shoot at us now. What the hell are they doing? Am I being shot at? Alright, this isn't gonna go well. And that's okay, because you know what? I think we can all say here that when that got out to the water, that wasn't gonna end well. Yeah, let's pay the $250 and...
Can't get them all, can you, boss? Come back and log on to SecureServe if you want to go for another car.
Did we kill enough time that we can now do something productive? We can actually sell a car, sell some cargo. Should be close. What the heck's going on here? You got... cars into things and... Somebody's at the warehouse. Obviously, it's one of those same... It's his warehouse, it's my warehouse. Everything overlaps. Hello. I'm not gonna mess with you. Not what I do. Just wanna go into my place here, you know. Can we now sell another one? In 2 minutes. Let's do the time warp again. Okay. Let's see if we can do this and actually get to use the truck. Truck, 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 truck. Enter the truck.
Okay, it's sale day. We've got it all in the back of the truck. Get the truck to the drop-off, and we get paid. Rival outfits might come after us, so be careful out there.
And I try not to hurt this guy's car. Well, we won't hurt it too much. At least we've got the truck. And the guy who was there didn't screw with us, so that was cool. We dinged his car a little bit, but we'll just go up here. Oh, I missed a turn, but we can just get the next turn. Now the global signal's on, and that's usually where things go wrong with these. But there's so many ways they can go wrong. Just a car show at the airport, boy, you know. That should become a meme. Car show at the airport. That's like, let's line everybody up so they can be shot. Somebody's standing on a roof going, hey, how about we have a car show at the airport? There's a sniper rifle and a rocket launcher. Get this brigade moving. Sadly, you can't do any performance increases to it. You can only make it as hard as an insurgent, which we've done, and add bulletproof tires, which I think should have been just, you know, something that came with the original brigade. That's kind of the point. Well, that does kind of fit, you know, hey, we're selling you an armored truck. You know, oh, is that bulletproof tires? Oh, that's an extra bulletproof tires. Could this be this simple? Could this have been this simple? Take out the attacking enemies to protect the goods and services. Nope, of course it's not that simple. And I can't get into the truck. Well, let's stay here. Is someone killing the attacking enemies for me? I don't know if this guy's helping me or hurting me. He's hurting me. Needles, noodles. Now we know. But we successfully delivered the cargo anyway. Okay. But... I don't understand. I just don't understand. But I think on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Black Knight, your CEO in pajamas. Have a great night.